Hello and welcome. Planet Earth has been telling us for a while now that it's really time to think, talk and act green. We human beings have been doing a lot of damage to the environment and we should reassess the way we live and try and figure out how we can make things better. But some people are already doing that. The NDTV Toyota Greenies are awards that recognize the contribution of individuals, organizations, schools, corporates that are really walking the talk and making that difference to the environment. But what is a Greenie and what does it look like? Well, we really don't know that yet, but that's what we're here to find out. This is the Greenies Design Challenge.
We are at the IDEAM campus in Bangalore. IDEAM invited leading design schools in India to send their best students to Bangalore to brainstorm and introduce next generation ideas into the design of the Greenies trophy.
Ready to start? These are your mentors and they're going to be very tough on you, but they'll also help you at the same time. So we're going to break you up into teams first. We've chosen the guys who are good with their communication design skills as the leaders.
Okay, so we've got the four team leads. So team A is Gagandeep Singh will be the lead, and team B will be Prabhu Jain.
We have the Greenies, but we still don't know what the award, what the Greenies actually look like. Now, you at TDM are helping us really with this. What's happening? How are you going to go about this?
It's quite interesting. We have today's product designers, product design students, actually working in groups to sort of create ideas. So first they find inspiration. That's the first step they have to do. With an open mind, find inspiration. And it could be many things. You know, it could be the environment, it could be words, thoughts, ideas. And they put this together as bits and pieces of paper. And the next thing they do is they create ideas out of this.
Okay.
Salient ideas, inspiring ideas. Having come up with the idea, they will now then, over 2 days, work in the night, prototype, work with their mentor. By tomorrow, we should have the final design as a prototype. And then, of course, the ideas will compete with each other then.
And who are these young people? How many are involved and where are they from?
We have about 30 students. They have come from Coimbatore. They've come from Ahmedabad. They've all gotten together here in Bangalore. But they're from across the country.
Students, the young designers to really start thinking green, a series of green breaks have been incorporated into the workshop, like this one here. The students are listening to Suresh Heblikar, and he's giving them some frightening statistics, really, that a city like Bangalore has a carrying capacity of perhaps 7 lakh vehicles. There are right now 35 lakh vehicles on the road. Well, thoughts like this will help them understand the importance of thinking green and could perhaps help them in their design of the Greenies trophy.
We think of beautiful cars. We think of computers, we think of mobile phones. Yesterday, one of the papers carried saying that we have more mobile phones than toilets in India.